Experiencing the Vol 5 error in Valorant and unable to start a match? No worry, I've got you covered. In today's video, I'll guide you through fixing the Vol 5 error in Valorant. Let's dive right in and get it sorted. Method 1. Reset network configuration settings. Click on the search icon, type CMD, and right-click on command prompt. Select Run as Administrator and click Yes. Type Netsh, Winsock, Reset, and hit Enter. Type ipconfig space slash flush DNS and hit enter. Type ipconfig space slash release and hit enter. Type ipconfig space slash renew and hit enter. Type netsh int ip reset and hit enter. Restart your computer and check if the error is resolved. Method 2. Log out everywhere in Valorant. Visit account.riotgames.com. Link in the video description. Log into your account. Click on Login Management. Click on Logout Everywhere. Confirm the action. Open Riot Client. Log in and check if Valorant launches without the error. Method 3. Change DNS server. Open command prompt. Type ping 1111 and note the ping values. Type ping 8888 and note the ping values. Open settings. Go to Network and Internet and click on Ethernet. Click on Edit next to DNS Server Assignment. Select Manual and turn on IPv4 if off. In the Preferred DNS box, add the DNS server with the lowest ping. Move to Alternate DNS, add the corresponding values. Click Save and check if Valorant launches without the error. That's how you can solve the Val 5 error in Valorant. If this video helped you out, hit the like button. For any questions, drop them in the comments and I'll reply to you soon. Thanks for watching.